Welcome. First, using a camera, keep it away from the rain, the seawater, and never expose it to temperatures above 60 degrees Celsius. When using the camera, do not point the viewfinder or the LCD screen directly at the sun. When handling a camera, do not hold it by the mic, the battery, or the LCD screen. Only hold it by the handle. This is good. Most importantly, do not touch the lens. Preparing the power supply. Putting this into that. Step 1. Lift the viewfinder. Step 2. Take the battery, slide it in, and push down till you hear a click. Put down the viewfinder. Now to release the battery. Step 1. Lift the viewfinder. Step 2. Depress on the grey battery release button while simultaneously lifting the battery. Now for the DC supply. Step 1. Remove the DC in tab and connect the main lead. Putting this into that. Step 1. Make sure that the right protect tab is in the record position. Press the eject button and insert your tape. Manually close the inner lid till you hear a click, followed by closing the outer lid by pushing on the push button. You're now ready for your first film. But wait! First, remove the lens hood cap. Press the green button and switch it to camera mode. Please ensure that lock is in the lock position. To open the LCD screen, depress on the button, pull it out gently, and adjust it accordingly. To record, press the red start-stop button. This is what you'll see in the LCD screen or in the viewfinder. In this section, we'll be dealing with sound. Having the camera set to camera mode, press the menu button. Turn the select execute dial to the camera icon. Select mic levels and adjust it to manual. To close the menu, depress the menu button. To adjust audio levels, depress the audio level button and adjust audio gain by rotating the dial. This is a close-up view of what you should see. Remember, the selection dial acts both as a scroll as well as an execution by depressing inwards. In this section, we will deal with lighting. To achieve different kind of shots in different conditions, you can use the backlight, the spotlight, play with exposure, or utilize the ND filters by sliding it up or down. To adjust white balance, first, switch the auto lock to the middle marking. Press the white balance button and turn the dial till you get an icon. Press the dial to set the white balance. Here's a close-up. Turn the dial to this icon. Depress to set white balance. The zoom feature of this camera is pressure sensitive. By depressing gently, you zoom in slowly, while depressing hard increases the zoom. The same works for wide angle shot as you zoom out. To focus, slide focus down to manual and adjust by rotating the outer ring. By using this function, you'll be able to have either the foreground or background shot in focus. This section deals with recording. There are two points. The first at the top, the start-stop button. The second at the back of the camera. Now for the playback function on the camera. First, switch from camera mode to VCR mode. Depress the green button and slide it to the VCR mode. At the top of the camera, you'll be able to see the play, stop, rewind, and fast forward functions. On the LCD screen, you'll be able to watch what you have previously recorded. You can adjust the volume by depressing the buttons at the side of the LCD screen. By pressing the display button, more information will be presented on the LCD screen. Putting this into that. Slide the memory stick into the hole and secure it. You should hear a click. Release the lock button and slide the dial to memory mode. The photo taking button is on top. Depressing it lightly focuses and hard captures an image. This is what you should see in your viewfinder or the LCD screen. For playback, press the memory play and the plus and minus buttons to scroll through the pictures you have taken. To remove a memory stick, gently depress and remove the memory stick from its socket. After recording, remember, set the power to off, close the LCD panel, put back the lens hood cap, and don't forget to eject your cassette. Wait for it, remove the cassette, manually close the inner lid, followed by the outer lid by pushing the push button.
Kick up the leaves in the mat.